And would you say that you, like initially you started the label, because I hear a lot of people who start labels, they often say, it's just that there's no other label out there who would give me the opportunities I needed, so I did it myself. Is that the kind of thing?
No, for me it was more of, I sort of like wanted to keep my stuff to myself. I wanted to own copyright to my music. I wanted to protect myself from anyone, you know. The master, I want to start releasing singles. And I don't want to be going somewhere to ask for permission when it's my music, so to say. Yeah. You know, so me, the vision was, okay, I start a label and I make my own music and I exploit my own music the way I wanna, you know, which is what we've been doing. We release albums, and then out of those albums, we start releasing singles, you know, which is something really different. I mean, everyone else in the house scene, everywhere in the world, they don't do albums, you know. Everyone does. Some guys release one or two singles a year, you know. They do a single and then they wait, they see how it goes, and they do another one. With us, we do an album, and then we find different homes, and we don't just give anyone to release the singles. We check if it's worth it, you know. If the single is released, is it a territory that we've been before, and what happened when we released? Are we gonna get gigs? Is it a network that is gonna grow us, you know, or it's just someone who just wants to release because they wanna have a culo de song release? You know, so we always check out the labels that we release with, and we release with people that understand what we do. You know, we can't just release with a label that will take us onto another scene where we will be very uncomfortable. You know, we work with the labels that do the same kind of stuff that we do. We also have representatives. Like, we have an agency in Paris representing us, we have an agency in New York representing us. So all these people come to play. Every time we release a single, we let them know. They know where the single is going. Same as with gigs, we let them decide, you know, what gigs we can do. We don't just get a call, come play in Poland, and we jump, you know. Who's been to Poland? They like DJ Mojava, we're like, nah.